Hello and welcome to Green Country Custom Baits. Today we got two pre-Rapala wiggle warts. We've stripped the paint, we got the bills ready to go, and we are going to go back with an original color that I matched, the V63 color, green chrome. One of the all-time best colors for clear water situations, and these are going out to a guy in Arkansas, and so stay tuned. We're going to show you the color mix ratios. And what we've done is we went Wicked White, six drops, Gusto Tone, get it out of here, Crisco Tone, one drop of yellow, transparent yellow for the base coat. So stay tuned, we're going to show you what we got going on. Okay, so we've got our off-white bone type color we're going to use for a base coat here. I'm just going to completely cover the bait. Just now. You like what he said? Okay, so next we're gonna do the green back, first color, moss green, four drops. Audubon 4710, brown, two drops. We're going to have to do two coats of this, so we're going to double that. So let it fall down the sides just a little bit. Quick heat set. Gotta get that first coat dry. And we'll go back over. Our next color is fluorescent orange. 027 Wicked, and it's going to take three coats of this. What I do is these warts usually take it off of that, put it on that to where I can get a good even coat. Go too heavy. Just get the first coat down. Is that? Is that go? Is that? Keep trying to go. And one coat. Now we got the orange we're looking for there. For the crawl pattern, the only thing the customer asked was he didn't want the original storm crawl pattern on it. He wants crawl pattern, one of my crawl patterns, which is just the plates. And So we'll put those on, and we got the red eyes. Black center, and this pattern will be finished. You've seen this one, this stencil, several times in my videos. And again, just hold it up there and let the air pressure do the work. How you like it. Same thing other side. Put some legs on this one. What I like to do on the red eyes is spray a little white. Like so. That good and dry, and then the red will really pop. Deep red, transparent. Go back over the white with the red. And I like to do two coats. To get the red I really want. Because that white will, first coat will make it a little pink. So you noticed I got just a little bit of a run there, or a so what I do is just put a little water on my Q-tip, and we'll just clean that right up.